Oh. A scrying glass. Which of course is magic. Glass, all right. It's so friggin' noisy. I don't know if they'll let us rest. Nope. Too many monsters around for comfort. Well, even though I... Yeah, I'm just... No kidding. Too many monsters around for comfort. I can still scribe scrolls, even though we can't rest, right? Stone to flesh. Alright, we copy that. These are all ones we've had. Banner, we turned them all blue, but they do look there. They're all the mage scrolls face that way. Face, you know, this way. A forward slash, not a backslash. So we have flesh to stone. Stone to flesh and flesh to stone. Which are incredibly... I mean, stone to flesh. It makes the imagination wonder what could be possible. I mean, what if you... Basically, if you go to, like, the Metropolitan Museum of Art and find a statue there and cast stone to flesh, will it be a living or corpse representation of what the statue is, or will it basically be that shape for an instant and then collapse into a mound of flesh? These are things that keep me up at night when thinking about the stone to flesh spell. We've got death spell. Oh, I think that's it. We got another invisibility spell, which I don't know. Do I really need that many invisibility spells? Scrolls, now that I have the... Yeah, I don't think I do. Because it would turn us all invisible. Did it come back? Or was that the hammer? Okay, so at least we have a little room. That thing flew back. Was that the hammer? Or the scroll? Just wondering if it went to somebody's inventory. Let me just look at this. Because they're coming at a pretty steady rate down that corridor. I don't see anyone having it. Yep. Unless I'm missing something. She has hold monster right now. These are our other cone of cold. Okay, just so I know that I... He'll hold one of them. Oh, where is his hammer? Did someone else grab the hammer? Trying to see, because I know it's going to be blue, and everything's blue. Oh wait, it just flew back again. Okay, never mind. When they come, where do they come from? Okay, the other one flew over here. Alright, that was his hammer then. Oh, hi. I like when we one-shot them. That's cool. Stairs down. Alright. So we came from here. So we want the stairs up, and it's too bad we don't have stairs. We are living on a prayer. On a prayer, rather. I mean, I think... That's the one that goes down, damn it. Oh, one of our arrows. So then the stairs to go up must be the other direction, over here. Here it is. Oh, hi. So we're about to go up another set of stairs. I haven't seen that undead thing, whatever that is. Hopefully it's not another thing that drains levels. See, I'm thinking not, because a lot of the... hammer to come back. These are long corridors. Thinking not, because... What do you call it? These monsters seem easier. But again, the monsters in the Wraiths, were they Wraiths? Oh no, Whites, were easier, as were the Death Knights or Shadow Knights, whatever the hell they were. But they drain strength. Well, The ninth strain strength and the other, the white strain levels, but they're easy to kill. As it turned out, did I save yet? I think I did. But I think he didn't have his hammer at the time, maybe. More aesthetics ascribed to the elven race. Oh, here we got this thing. Turn undead. Did not kill them. Okay, it would have told us if we lost a level, so nothing happened there. A banshee or something? So that's the sound they make. A whooshing sound. Alright, more stairs up. Oh, he throws spells, okay. That didn't do anything to them, hold monster. Ten points? Well, they were whacking on Caramon. Hagar is almost unharmed. Now I hear the slug things again. What kind of corridor we're carving out here on the map? Stairs up again. Now there's tapestry, but what does it say? Delmar's an elf or half elf. She should be able to read it, right? Three staircases so far. And one down, which is... Is that where we... I guess that's not where we came from. Or was it? Oh, hi. Oh, he shoots us with that. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, well. So is this where you've been? Yes. Oh, jeez. You're waiting for us at the staircase, seriously. Alright. So we've got several staircases. We've got three down, and the one on the left, or the west side, goes back to where we were. And then we've got some other corridors to go up. You're in the wall. You are not playing fair, sir. What we got here? Some food? Damn, Caramon. He's the one that doesn't need food. Why do I keep giving it to him? Must be some psychological reason. Ah, that was a good amount of points back. You have one hit point. Plus, I forgot he has spells as well, actually. One point back, because I'm a stickler for having full hit points. And then we can get Bless back up, because I forgot we can cast spells with him, too. There we go. Here's a good place to save again. Ah, this goes further in. I'll never get tired of that. So we got record scratching, and we got basically shredding on the guitar. And this we can just go through. Ah, friends! Nice try. You'll probably get me next time. There was two of them. Was there not? Who's trying to attack me? Ah! Into the heart of the place. Ah, a button. Ever since that button that warned us not to press it and took away our weapons and basically, I think, killed us or almost killed us. In any case, I reloaded, but I don't trust... And then the buttons we press that just dump us into an underground below floor passage and damage us, and then we have to walk all the way back. I don't trust buttons. What am I doing? Okay. What did that do? I pressed it. Oh! It brought the enemy! Damn you! These are tough. It opened this up. I think that's what it did. Ooh. A necklace of magic missile. Now how do you okay. Can I wear it and do that? Probably not, because I have to be in. I also have a necklace of fireball. Let's use up the magic missile one. While we're fighting foes that could possibly be damaged by, because it's in the necklace, so I'm not sure if what level this is. It might be, could be higher than my level or could be lower. I think every couple levels we get an extra missile, up to 5 missiles, which all do 1d4 or 1d4 plus 1, either one. But I don't know how potent the spell is in the necklace, if you know what I mean. It's a thing. It doesn't normally go by the caster's level. Okay, here's a wand of fireball. Here's a ring of Trobriand. Which I don't know what that is. But maybe we'll identify that. Maybe it'll say what that is. Apparently already does say what it is. I detect magic. Okay, I got a scroll. Can I read it? I can't put it there. Can I put it there? I can put it there. Is the scroll magical? You know what? Can I rest? Can we rest now? I don't hear monsters. I can change spells around, maybe. Memorize spells. Let's see. Probably the ones we have. Are too high to memorize. Death spell we actually can memorize. But what's better, death spell or disintegrate? I have a whole one spell. Here's that flesh to stone and stone to flesh. Could be useful at some point. Here's my acid storm and my finger of death and my power of stun. And I think power of stun we memorized before, along with Mordenkainen's sword. Alright, so I can't get any new stuff here. Have any more healing I can do before I rest? Hero's Feast. Oh, that's a party-wide thing. Nice. Alright. It fills up all our hit point bars and removes negative effects, I think including disease and poison? Actually, let's see, because I'm right on here. It's hard to remember all this stuff. Ooh, resurrection. Firestorm. Feeds you, cures diseases, heals. I'm not sure the same as healing here. A complete heal. Blesses, per the spell, makes characters immune to fear, poison, hopelessness, and panic. Okay, I didn't realize this was a whole party. For an extended period of time. That's great. I like that. Status window. Don't need that. Well, it didn't heal. I don't know how much it actually healed. But in any case, I think we can be able to rest, right? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I... I didn't mean to do that. I never mean to do that, but... Well, you guys have never actually seen the title screen, I don't think, in my LP. Sorry, I made my thumbnail. I actually just took the four main party members and put their portraits covering this, and ta-da! YouTube thumbnail. Put the number here, my little RPG chick logo up here. But anyway, continuing, right? Oh, I'm back here. Alright. I thought I saved after that. I think I was facing this, wasn't I? Here, let me get the map going. We're in Mage's Guild 1. Oh, I did move. Alright. Oh, there's... I didn't realize there's two. Oh. Don't aspire protection from evil on me now. Ow. Aren't I back to when I still had that stuff in my... Got the stuff back up. You know, if we have a prayer spell, it doesn't waste it. Yeah. Oh, wait. It does waste it. Damn it. It says we're already under the influence, but the spell is gone. Out of here. And so we wasted that too. Oh well. We really do need to rest, though. I don't know what's up with the scroll, actually. It wasn't blue when we picked it up. Oh, I lost the map for some reason. Ring of Triobriand. So we need to identify the ring? And I guess that's it. Let's save here, and then search. Alright, soon we need to go back down. And rest. We might have to leave the Mage's Guild completely. Annoying. What are you gonna do? These are solid walls. This is not. Now the prayer spell expired. And we don't have it. It's a second level spell, I think. Yeah. Yeah, we need some good rest, but I want to finish exploring this. Oh. Ah! I know I have healing potions. I don't want to use them if we're just going to leave now. Which apparently we are. I don't see anything else. Because we might come across more enemies. Can I rest here? The answer, the noise was my answer, basically. At least these are easier, for the most part. Is that what I got? I could have gone either way, but I prefer a direct route, if possible. Is this the stairs? Or is this the stairs? Alright, there's stairs down. Can I rest here? Yes. Yay. See how long we rest for. Hours. My record in real life is 14 hours, guys. I was exhausted. I think I've slept that twice. 14 hours. Alright, so we've got our protection, our spells back to do this stuff like that. I'm on Rex. So we'll see. Okay, we can switch between them now. Bless. From evil. And prayer. Hi. We were sneaky that time. Oh, from behind. Wait. They're all over. Oh, jeez. They're surrounding us. Strafing, yeah, is no good. Oh, Caramon gained level 11. 3 hit points. He seems to gain 3 hit points every time. Well, at least he's in the 70s. I mean, typically, he can get 1 d8 plus whatever his constitution is. Constitution bonus. Which he might have plus 1. Because he's either rolling bad, or that's just the way the game is, just going to give him 3 points every time. A fixed number, for some reason. The only one who's injured is, Rex. Wait, we're being attacked. Through the wall. I don't like that. I like to have a nice solid wall. We don't have that option. Six? I saw that just as I was doing that. I don't want to use my heal right off the bat, you know? Explored all but these stairs here. Well, the three stairs. Let's tackle the southern stairs. Actually, I'm going to do that next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.